My final guest tonight was probably just really getting going in his career then. And as a matter of fact, in the mid-60s, he wrote a very successful song called Leaving on a Jet Plane. And that was probably one of the most successful early songs that he wrote. Since then, he has done the most wonderful things. He's here with us tonight in the middle of a very busy concert tour. I'm delighted to welcome Mr. John Denver. Thank you. Welcome back to BBC Television.
It's my great pleasure to be here.
You mentioned today you did your first television series here, didn't you?
Right here at Shepherd's Bush Green, the theater over there. And I did 6 weeks on BBC for BBC Two. One of the greatest experiences of my life.
Wonderful. Well, as I said, lovely to see you back. I mentioned in the introduction, John, that back in the mid-60s, you wrote a very successful song called Leaving on a Jet Plane. Now, the song you're going to do for us tonight is about flying of a different kind, really, isn't it?
Yes.
So much so, in fact, that I think I'll leave you to explain it to the audience. So, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. John Denver.
Thank you. John. So, I really feel privileged to be part of Val's 40th anniversary. And the song that he alludes to is one that I wrote for the astronauts on Challenger 7. I was responsible for the civilian space program being started. Until President Reagan announced that he was going to send a teacher first, I thought that I was going to be the first civilian to fly, that was my flight last January. The tragedy that occurred was obviously very, very moving to me. And I wrote a song not only for Krista, who was a friend of mine, for the other astronauts on board, but for the entire astronaut corps and what I think it is that they're giving to us on planet Earth and what they're doing for us and where it comes from in their heart and their spirit. This is called Flying for Me. Well, I guess that you probably know by now I was one who wanted to fly. I wanted to ride on that arrow of fire right up into heaven. And I wanted to go for every man, every child, every mother of children. I wanted to carry the dreams of all people right up to the stars. And I prayed that I'd find an answer there, or maybe I would find a song, giving a voice to all of the hearts that cannot be heard. And for all of the ones who live in fear, and all of those who stand apart, my being there would bring us a little step closer together. They were flying for me, they were flying for everyone. They were trying to see a brighter day for each and every one. They gave us their light, they gave us their spirit, and all they could be. They were flying for me, they were flying for me. And I wanted to wish on the Milky Way and dance upon a falling star. I wanted to give myself and free myself and join myself with it all. Chance to dream, it can be done. The promise of tomorrow is real. Children of spaceship Earth, the future belongs to us all. She was flying for me, she was flying for everyone. She was trying to see
a brighter day for each and every one. She gave us her light, she gave us her spirit, and all she could be. She was flying for me, they were flying for me. They were flying for everyone. They were trying to see a brighter day for each and every one. They gave us their light, they gave us their spirit, and all they could be. They were flying for me. 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 There's a tenderness that I feel, very real, you see. I can feel your body stir so deep within. Let it be an act of love tonight, completely. Let me ask of you one thing. Don't close your eyes tonight. Just look at me. See how many times I've cried for you. Don't close your eyes tonight. Let it be me. Not just a fantasy. Let it be me tonight. You can lie so close to someone and still feel all alone. Though I've heard you say you love me so many times. When you give me love so beautiful, tender. Your mind. Don't close your eyes tonight. Just look at me. See how many times I've cried for you. Don't close your eyes tonight. Let it be me. Not just fantasy. Let it be me tonight. Sorry if I cry, but feelings run so deep. Many is the time when I wake up and find I've been crying in my sleep. Look me in the eye and tell me what you see. I'm the one who loves you, I'm the one who needs you. Make this one for me. Don't close your eyes tonight. Just look at me. See how many times I've cried for you. Don't close your eyes tonight. Let it be me. Not just a fantasy, let it be me. Tonight. Let it be me.
soul guitar taught me to sing a love song, showed me how to laugh and how to cry. Introduced me to some friends of mine and brightened up my day. Helped me make the cold and lonely night. Oh, what a friend to have on a cold and lonely night.
This old guitar gave me my love. Opened up her eyes and ears to me. It brought us close together, and I guess it broke her heart. But it opened up space for us to be. What a lovely place, a lovely place to be. This old guitar gave me my life, my living, all the things you know I love to do. Serenade the stars that shine from the sunny mountainside. Most of all, to sing my songs to you. Oh, I love my songs to you. Mm-hmm.